Hello, my name is PLATON, and I'm a photographer and a storyteller, and I believe in the human condition. In September 2015, the United Nations came up with this amazing new initiative, a set of 17 goals for us to help focus our efforts solving the biggest problems of our time. It's a global initiative to fight poverty, to fight climate change, and to make sure that we celebrate the idea of human rights around the world. I have been invited by LAVAZZA to celebrate a group of champions. And all these amazing people that I had the privilege to work with on this project delivered incredible messages for us. Muhammad Ali once told me, you have to help people see themselves in a story. If you can get people to see themselves in the stories that you put forward, then you can achieve greatness. And what I present to you is a new set of cultural heroes.
Climate action is urgent.
We can all do something to support goal number 10, which has reduced inequalities.
I try to capture their majesty, their magic, their power. We live in a time of great connectivity. What this project represents is that magical thing called a shared experience, where we celebrate our unique and beautiful differences. It's about coming together to solve common goals.
Goal 8 is extremely important.
We can all do something to help protect our oceans.
You are part of this revolution.
The next generation is in this project, and we want you to be with us.
We need to make partnerships around the world
to help solve poverty.
And if we all do that, we make a better planet.
There's energy here. There's passion here. There's no negativity. There's no accusations. This is a positive revolution. These are heroes. 2030. What are you doing?